here to tell you a story about scalability. So I choose one of the story we have with Couchbase, that is, draw something that moves from 0 to 50 million users in 50 days. So what they have done for that is just use the social networks. And this is some of the numbers that they have. If you look, it was last year in February. So let's see a little bit about how they have achieved that. And first, when they put the mobile application, so it's a Pictionary-like application they put on App Store, and they get 30,000 downloads, so let's say 30,000 potential users. They were very happy with that. And they have been building many applications, many games already, so they use the same architecture they had in the past. So it was simply Ruby application, MySQL. But because they feel that they will be successful with this application, they use a new storage. And they choose to use Amazon S3 as a key value store, very simple key value store. So they continue to put the application without, and they see some adoption. So after a week, 1 million of download. Wow, they were quite kind of surprised by the speed of adoption. And what they have done, they are more and more users using their application. They start to have performance issues on the middleware. So they had issues with the Ruby applications, the way they have developed that. So they choose overnight, in few nights, few hours of work, to rebuild it using a new framework with asynchronous parallelism named Goliath. So they were quite happy. They can still deal with this volume of data, this volume of user. And what they have done on the same number of servers for the middleware, 6 servers, moving to Goliath allows them to run, instead of 115 instances, only 15 instances. So quite happy, they were able to move their application. A few weeks later, 1.2 million users, and the issue they have is they have many, many pictures coming inside their database. 30 drawings a second, and they start to have performance issues, not on the middleware this time, but inside the key value storage they have chosen. So they say the same way they modify their application live on the code layer to change the persistence layer. So they choose to go to a product they were using already, Couchbase, as a NoSQL engine to be able to scale. So they just replace the key value store from S3 to Couchbase on a 6-node database, and it was working perfectly. Then, a week after, or a few weeks after, again, lots of social media and stars of TV show kind of work on this, 2 to 4 million users. So they kind of double the size in 2 days. How do you deal with that? On the middleware, they add new servers. They did exactly the same on the database, from 6 nodes to 18 nodes of the database to 54 nodes of the database. And you see 1,000 drawings a second inside the database. So after a little bit more a month, they have 1 billion drawings inside the database, still going up and still working properly. And they finally, just at the moment of they were acquired by Zynga for 180 million euros, they got to 50 million users, but also, if you look at the volume, 3 terabytes of data, 2 billion, and exactly 90 nodes of Couchbase. So the stuff is, just think about your application in the way you will be able to scale easily with the product you are choosing.
Thank you very much.